In Zollner, when I opened this factory, we had three phases since the beginning. Number one was only to open the manufacturing plant and do only PCBAs or subassemblies. However, when I did the strategic plan for us, I proposed not only to have the manufacturing plant, but also migrate to services. So, answer to your question, we have achieved in less than 1 year all the three phases. We have not only the manufacturing area in Costa Rica with, I would say, 95% of the plant already used, but also we have the Central Department of Engineering, means that we have moved services to Costa Rica during this time. For instance, we have already in Costa Rica design for manufacturing, we have design for testing, we have a request for quotation services in Costa Rica. We have as well some other internal engineering services that are actually mandatory to have as an EMS company inside. Therefore, we have speed up the process of, I would say, developing our site in Costa Rica versus what we were planning. We started this plant with 5,000 square meters, the first plant that we did. Now we have, I would say, 300 employees already in place, three shifts, 6 days per week. Now the second plan is to, for this year, to start the second building, another 5,000 square meters, to separate the automotive business from the medical and industrial electronic businesses. So in the short term, I'm telling you, we are going to increase in 5,000 square meters more, and we are going to basically duplicate what we have today. In 5 years from now, our perspective is to go up to 1,200 employees and 20,000 square meter, 25,000 square meter plant. So, in a nutshell, I want to give you the main reason why we selected Costa Rica. I would say six major bullets. Number one is the political stability in our country. Number two, the high educated workforce that we found. Number three, the cost competitive labor that we have in Costa Rica versus some other countries. The number four is the proximity to North America. As I mentioned before, we are able to go to North America, South America, everywhere, but mainly our customers are located in Mexico or US. So the proximity to US is another reason why we selected Costa Rica. The stable infrastructure in terms of electricity, in terms of logistics, for instance. And last but not least, the business-friendly climate that we have in Costa Rica because of the free zone. So those are, I would say, the main reason why we are here today. And after 2 years, we have seen only good results, and that's the reason why we are thinking in actually increase our operation in our country.